Welcome back, guys. Lansley Audits, still in Manchester. Just left Cottagers Cove, Bummer's Boutique, Bum Boys Plaza. Oh, let's go and see what else happening. The cop car here. Cop car there, Luke. Where are they? Wicked. What's that in there? Not sure what that is, guys. The higher bikes, Luke. Seen one of these at a migrant hotel, and all that was all smashed off where they robbed the bike. Thieving bastards. Thieving fuckers. There's some more pigs. Up pigs, that's all they are. Corrupt police. No, pick it up. Wow, size of that building, guys. It's a big place, isn't it? It's a big place, guys. A lot of fine media city people. See what reaction we get from there. Sirens coming up there. See what's going on there, guys. Blues and twos on the go. Pick it up. Look at that building. Looks like a posh strange ways with all the bars on the windows. May as well be locked up in strange ways, man. Crap, look at it. Going on the police down, eh? There's some here. There they are. Seems to be more active. Happening up this end, guys, don't they? Not so clued up on Manchester city centre, really. As you know, I got lost in the fucking Arndale earlier on. Got lost in the Arndale. Got lost last week in town. Let's have a quick mooch down here, eh? See what's going on down here. Chap over there, look. Taking photos or something. Big camera he's got in it. There you are, bold. Have old. Let's crack on, guys. Let's crack on up here again, eh? Want some police action. Viewers seem to love it, the police interactions. Well, hopefully, guys, I'll get some today for you. Hopefully. I'm going to an old mill later on called Crimble Mill. I'll do that on my way home. Got some information on it and stuff as well, when it was built and stuff. I'll tell you all about that later on when I get there. Won't be there for a few hours yet though. Piccadilly Tavern there. Big place. Spark a cigarette. Crack on down here, guys. See what's happening. Back at Cracky Gardens again down here. I've made up, I found Cottagers Cove. Didn't have a clue where it was. Got a couple of bummers down there. Told them they're live on Facebook. Even though they're not, don't do Facebook. But they don't know, do they? Dirty people down there. Manky. They're easy, eh? So guys, back down here at Jackie Gardens. Gonna have a quick cigarette, I think. Can't see any police action anywhere yet. Pick it up, guys. Oh, we're in Cracky Gardens. Couple of crackheads over there. Spaced out. Looks like they're all doing drugs and stuff. Got Popeyes. See if we can find any police activity, eh? Hey, mate. Sorry, guys. Down, sure I'm on Market Street, not sure. Think it is. Not 100% sure though. It's easy. It's easy. Rodrigo, 30th anniversary, Quadriga. See what's going on down here, eh? Burgers smell good. Zambrero. Feel good, Max. Burgers and hot dogs. Smells good. No good coming town, skint. Not good at all. Walking past all these foods. Your skint. It's stupid idea. Stupid idea from the Lamza. Just had enough for a day saver. Thought, get into town, see what's happening. It's been worth me while already. Found Cottagers Cove, Bummer's Boutique, Bum Boy's Paradise, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I just want some police action now to finish off my day in Manchester, and then I can get off to Crimble Mill then. What the fuck was that? Gonna pause it. Just wanted to drown out that music, guys, so I don't get copyrighted. A good singer, all that fella. Top. Thought might have seen Charlie Beach knocking about, but we might be out of town. We might be out of town, people. Have a walk down to the food court again, eh? Scarface just gone past me. Got the biggest scar across his forehead I've ever seen, that lad. Seen him before when I first got here as well, walking past. Talking over that music, guys. Don't want to get copyrighted. But he's good though, him as well. X Factor tackle that. On the street, and all these migrants getting given 5-star hotels. A joke. I want to find Media City, guys. I haven't got a clue where it is. I wouldn't even know where to head for. Well, I would have seen a sign for Salford Keys. Just head for that way. Around there somewhere. Where? Don't know. Carry on down here, guys, eh? See what we can see down here. I'm gonna ask someone soon. How do I get to Media City from here? Lush. Have a mooch up here, eh? Have a walk up here. Sure that's that. Pub up there where all the footballers go. I think it is that black and white one up there. Pick it up, guys. Oh, they're selling scarves, match day. So there should be a good few hanging round outside this boozer now. Fans, all waiting for it. Let's have a walk round, eh? Here we are, guys. It's getting busy. Getting busy, guys. Busy, guys.
Oh, that's good. Then you hopefully will enjoy it just for fun.
Crack on with the day, eh? See what we can see. Oh, don't know which teams are playing, don't know. Look in here, eh? Wow, this place looks different now. Mind you, I almost seen it when we was stripping it out, really. Cool, isn't it? Nice place. one of those stag's heads up there, Luke. Cool. Oh, that was the cotton exchange, guys. Looks totally different. Crack on down here, eh? I'll pick it up, people.